Hi folks, Greg, your friendly garden guy, right here at Willow Ridge Garden Center at the counter. Today we're going to be talking about insects, and especially the ones that are eating the leaves of your plants, and they're doing it this time of year. They're starting to come out of their hibernation and they're going to eat the leaves of your plants. And if you have plants that are susceptible to particular types of insects, pre-treating your trees and shrubs, preventive treating will help. If you wait until the damage is done and then treat, then you're playing catch up. So we like to prevent these things before most of the damage occurs. By doing a preventive treatment of systemic insecticide on your non-edible plants, do not use this on edible plants or herbs. This is for ornamentals only. This is a systemic insect control. You can use these on particular plants that are especially susceptible to leaf-eating insects, such as your azaleas, your crepe myrtles, your roses, all of those pretty things that get eaten up by those insects. And this time of year, you're also noticing tent caterpillars coming out. Right here on the picture of the label, it shows this does control tent caterpillars. So if you have trees or shrubs that are subject to being eaten by leaf-eating insects or worms, pre-treat with a systemic liquid insecticide. The easiest way to do that is by using our Ortho Dial and Spray sprayer. Check our YouTube video on this. This is the best thing since sliced bread for no mixing, no measuring, no waste. Right here at Willow Ridge Garden Center, talking about the systemic insect control preventive treatment. This is Greg, your friendly garden guy, saying get your hands dirty. It's good for you.